when we have this G, you just practice simply like the G part, G, C, D, and then A minor G. So it's like this. G, 2, 3, 4, C, 2, D, 2, G, 2, 3, 4, A, 2, G, 2, 3, 4, and then it starts over. 1, 2, so.